I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad. It's a depression. Everybody's out of work or scared of losing their job. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the street. There's nobody anywhere who seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. We know the air is unfit to breathe and our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad. I don't want you to protest. I don't want you to riot. I don't want you to write to your congressman because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crime in the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has value. So, I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore! I want you to get up right now. Get up, go to your windows, open them, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore! Things have got to change!
How many stations does this go
on? You've got to get mad!
We're back, kids. I'm Reggie the Reckless, and I'm here once again to bring you the Sledgehammer, where we keep music evil. That was the immortal Black Sabbath with Children of the Grave. And it's glad to be back. We're sorry we took such a long hiatus, but...
A little vacation.
Yeah, but we're back, and we're better than ever. I'm going to bring you some more music to let you get out all those hidden aggressions. The kind of music you listen to when, like, your girlfriend dumps you, or somebody at school makes fun of you because you're not wearing the right clothes or something, you know? And you just sit at home, and you just listen to this music, and you just scream.
Well, that's better than taking out in a different way.
Yeah. Anyway, next song we have is another one of my favorite bands. This is Cold Chamber with their song, Big Truck. Oh. Here on the Sledgehammer. With Keep Music Evil. Bitch.
We'll be right back.
That was Lamb of God with Ruin. We gotta keep this going, kids. I wanna keep your adrenaline up. This is the kind of music, like I said, you gotta play this when you're mad. You gotta get fucking pissed. You gotta punch a fucking window out or something.
Dude, wow.
You know, you gotta do something crazy.
Not that crazy.
Fuck it.
Man.
Anyway, let's not bullshit around anymore. Here is Slipknot with All Hope Is Gone here on the Sledgehammer.
Keep music evil.
wouldn't make it a habit calling me that, son.
Rock and roll stars. Leave me be.
Immortal Metallica with Sanitarium here on the Sledgehammer, where we, as I say, keep music evil. Yeah, we're going to keep it going, kids, because this is what you want. You want to stay here all night and just bang your fist up in the air.
Or the wall.
or whatever. Just, you know, this is a constructive way to get out all that aggression. You know, music is beautiful for that. You just got to get it out there. It's that crunching sound of the guitar, you know. It gives you, like, this feeling, you know. It's just like, yes, got to do this, man. This is metal.
Too metal.
Totally metal. Totally metal.
Totally metal. All
right. Well, I'm not going to bullshit around anymore. Here is Hatebreed with I Will Be Heard. Here on the Sledgehammer on Cypress Street Radio, where we
keep music evil.
Now is the time for me to rise to my feet. Wipe your spit from my face, wipe these tears from my eyes. Now is the time for me to rise to my feet. Wipe your spit from my face, wipe these tears from my eyes. I've got to take my life back, one chance to make it right. I'm gonna have my voice be heard and bring meaning to this life. Cause I'm trusted for nothing, I've been led astray. I've been tried and tested, but I won't accept defeat. Now I've done things I regret, and it's time to reverse the role. Now I just wanna make good on all the promises I have made. Wipe your spit from my face, wipe these tears from my eyes. Now is the time for me to rise to my feet. Wipe your spit from my face, wipe these tears from my eyes. I've got to take my life back, one chance to make it right. I'm gonna have my voice be heard and bring meaning to this life. Cause I'm trusted for nothing, I've been led astray. I've been tried and tested, but I won't accept defeat. Now I've done things I regret, and it's time to reverse the role. Now I just wanna make good on all the promises I have made. I will be heard.
Let's
Alright, that was Cannibal Corpse with Decency Defied. Hope you enjoyed this long block of nothing but balls to the wall metal.
That's right.
We got one last song to go before we call it a night, kids. This is Megadeth with Sweating Bullets. There we are on the Sledgehammer Cypress Street
Radio.
We keep music evil.
Way of life. A dark black past is my most valued possession. Hindsight is always 20/20. Looking back, it's still a bit fuzzy. Speak of mutually assured destruction. Nice story. Tough bitch, gotcha.
Feeling paranoid to win me. Subdue but never tame. It gives me a migraine headache. Sinking down to your level. Yeah, just keep on thinking it's my fault. And stay an inch or two at a kicking distance. Mankind has got to know his limitations. Feeling claustrophobic like walls are closing in. Bloodstains on my hands and I don't know where I've been. it's nice talking to myself. A credit to dementia. Someday you too will know my pain and smile its black tooth grin. If the war inside my head, I'll take a day off, I'll be dead. My icy fingers claw your back. Here I come again.